In this problem, we are given that we have a deck of playing cards, which consists of 52 cards in total, and one card is the